Nice. Having trouble. Oh, you can't duck that. I thought you can duck it. Okay. Dead. Oh my goodness, I stepped that shit. That was pretty cool, actually, what I did there. Fight. Nice step. Should've went for down back three. Not catching me with that. Got him. You win. Round one. Fight. That's not okay. I need to like jump in. Nice. I don't know. I'm forcing it. I'm forcing the mix. I can duck that, but this connection is so bad. So bad! What the fuck? How are you a wired connection, bro? I keep forgetting you can't duck that. Nice death fist. Oh, fuck. Ended up whiffing right there. Nice. I love how Flash just whiffs right there when he's touching my... literally my pee-pee right there, and I still can't get the Flash hit. Yeah, I can do it too, brother. Not the only one. Jab check. He really wants me to do that. Got him.
Round two. Fight.
Got him. Using a lot of safe moves. Two break. Got him. Two break. Nice. That's the new move that he can do now. Nice. Shouldn't have done that from... No, oh, I could have done something cool there. Oh, snap. I don't think this guy knows how to really play polo that well. To be honest. Nice. I whipped that shit. Okay. Got him. You win. Yeah, but forward 1 plus 2, while in heat or not, doesn't have push block, just like a Demon's Paw. Demon's Paw used to have push block, and now it doesn't. And unlike Demon's Paw is safe on block. 4-1 plus 2 isn't. Man, this connection, dude. What the hell is this? Try to go for a 4-3. Round two. Yeah, I know. This is the one matchup that I feel confident in. Just need to... Jesus, the connection is piss poor. Come on. What? The connection is just so bad, brothers. It's just like, I can't... Okay, he got me good there. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna fight this guy again. I'm sorry. I'm not fighting him. Even if I can get the points needed, I'm not doing it. Low damage on the wall. This bitch still does big damage on the wall. What they should have done is nerfed her wall-to-wall carry is what they should have done. Round two. Fight. Which side to step, Leroy? Got me good there. I thought I was gonna go and duck, but nope. He respected me and... Nice. You're joking. Sidestep left. Okay. I shouldn't have left them so much openings. I wanted to go for Samurai Cutter, but I was so afraid because these guys at this rank, they have really strong reactions. It's not what I tried doing, but whatever. He knows I was trying to bait him. Come on, just one hit. Final. I'm trying to use it. Fight. Right there, I did it. The range of that. There we go. It's kind of like buffering. If it's not buffering for you guys. Nice. They got that. Should have went for down forward. Two maybe? There we go. Everything normal? Okay, good, good. Nice. Yeah, I like Brian. Brian is a pretty cool character. He is difficult to fight against when you fight against somebody that's fundamentally sound. That's not what I did. Oh my goodness. There we go. Okay, I'm not gonna fumble it because the wall's gonna eat him up. Got him. Is that not sidestepable to the left? Oh shit, he knows how to taunt? Okay. Nice, he got me, I'm dead. Very dead. When you're in that low of health, guessing what they're gonna do to you is so hard. I don't know why I did that. He gets the wall too. It's like everybody is a god when it comes to the wall besides me. You saw how much damage he did too? Wall to wall? That's the level of damage that I wish Yoshi had, but I doubt anybody will give it to him. And to be fair, maybe he doesn't really need it. I went for up 3 plus 4. Okay. I thought I was going to go for a hatchet kick. Like right there. Nice. Try to see if I can. I'm being stupid. No, you didn't get the wall. But I try to do a backflip. Wait, I'm holding back though. How do I get hit by that? Crazy. There we go. Man, I could have actually ended it right there, but I was too afraid. Alright, this might be it. This might be it. I might get Tekken Emperor if I get lucky. Hopefully, nothing gets botched. Which side is Feng Wei weakest to, left or right? Nice. He got me good there. Okay, let's see how many points I get. I don't think I'll be able to get the promotion on this one. Oh!
Fight.
Wow. I botched it so hard. So f***ing hard I botched it. I really thought I was gonna have it there, but no, he just had to adapt so quickly there. I'm pressing back, a f***ing god. Wow. It was a rollback Necron. How the f*** did that whiff? Did he get me? He did, because he has like 100%, 100%, 30 mile per second. I don't even know what I'm trying to say here, actually. What the f***? My home, like, go into Indian stance. I'm trying to press 3+4, and it doesn't let me. Why would I do that? Why would I f***ing do that? Final round. Fight. How is that safe? How? Thank goodness. Yeah, I think I need to get a new controller.